It was huge because it set the tempo for the second half. Coach lost the first 4 minutes, is going to determine the rest of the game. So unfortunately, you know, it was good for us.
Talk about Maurice, some of the moves he made there in the game during the run.
Maurice can do that all day. He's good with that stuff. We see him do it in practice, so I was glad to see him do it. It's fun to watch him play.